Are we often duped by communication skills when hiring? While interviewing a candidate, we focus a lot around questions like their previous job roles, the key deliverables, or what were their achievements in the previous organization. Chances are, while doing so, we miss out on understanding some very key points of the candidate as a performer. Discussions like this often leads us to be carried away by the traps of flowery language and impressive talks of high achievements, often causing us to miss out on the right candidate. This is where OKRs can help you assess candidates effectively. During an interview, create the OKRs by understanding what were the key objectives, how was the performance measured, and what were the performance on each key result, what they could and could not achieve. This way, you can quickly assess candidates accurately based on their experience, potential, and performance, while also not being misled by their communication skills, hence making the right choice.